So the purpose of Girls in STEM is twofold. We want girls or female identifying people at a young age to learn about a topic with other people that look like them and identify like them. And then the second aspect of that is they're learning it from people who've been in that industry for their whole life and get to hear about experiences of what it's like to be the only female in the room so that they can kind of charge forward in their career and be excited and comfortable and know that like they can do it.
It's really awesome to see girls participating in hands-on experiments and getting to meet and talk to professionals in the field of STEM. So it's great to just give them that exposure so that they understand and know that there are women like them in the field of STEM and there are opportunities for them in the future as well.
I think it's great that you guys are providing this opportunity for all these young women. And it's really exciting to see how many young girls are wanting to spend a weekend learning more about the STEM fields.
It is a very fun camp. It is amazing working with other females, and that I would 100% recommend it.
We have snow science, we have film fest, we have medical research exploration, we have water in the West. All these different themes gives girls and non-binary students a chance to explore different areas where they could potentially have a future in as a female role model for the next generation.
In each of our programs, we have mentors that are experts in the field that our participants get to know and get to ask questions, whether it is a mentor panel where they get to prepare some specific questions about the field, or if it's actually getting to interact with them out in that field and seeing them do what they get to do every single day.
Girls in STEM is for students or campers ages from fourth grade ranging to eighth grade.
So when participants come to a Girls in STEM program, they arrive at Keystone Science School on a Friday night. We provide them dinner, and then they're staying in our dorms the entire weekend. And then they're usually picked up on a Sunday afternoon by their parents, guardians. They get to show off whatever cool thing they learned.
Head to keystonescienceschool.org to register for Girls in STEM or apply for a scholarship.